I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Sunday, August 27th, and we are at Elul 10 on the current Torah calendar where Noah dispatches the raven, and today also is going to be 11-11 at the sunset of Israel, because we are 1 month off on the Torah, and remember Av is also the fifth month and 11th month, so another dangerous day that we are in watch for, as the raven symbolizes something dark going to and fro like Satan. So we expect something also to be taking place today of something dark. We're going to be talking about things related to more abominations that are coming, especially in reference to the patch that is going to be aimed at Ebola and Marburg. So they are ready for that. I'm going to show you the links to the CDC and others in relation to the sequence of that virus. We'll talk about that. We'll talk about Biden announcing a new abomination shot that is coming, and they just signed some kind of law in order to get it done in Congress. So we're going to talk about that. Other stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.